5 tens and 7 ones. 5 tens and 7 ones. So, this 57. Now, 7 tens and 1. So should be 71.
Very good. Now the next one is here. What you have to do is you have to color it. Okay. You don't have to write the answer. You have to color it. Okay? You have to color the answer. So, what is the first one?
4 tens and 9 ones.
So, where is 4 tens and 9 ones?
4 tens and 9 ones.
Correct.
So, it is 49.
Very good. So, what is written? You have to color.
Cover it.
Yes, but then which color I've written over there? The first one you need to read.
Color red.
Very good. So you need to color red.
Then, okay.
So 49 you have to color in red.
Red.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, let's do one thing. You just do it orally and then you start coloring. Okay. Let's see the second one. What does the second one say?
The second one says that 2 tens and 7 ones.
Very good.
The color is green.
Yes. So, 2 tens and 7 ones.
2 tens and 7 ones. Okay. So, it will be 27.
Very good. Okay, now the third.
This cover green. So now next one we'll see the third. So here, 9 tens and 6 ones. 9 tens and 6 ones. 9 tens and 6 ones.
Very good.
96. Okay. So the cover is blue.
So you need to color it blue. Okay.
Yeah.
Next, fourth one is?
Fourth one is 1 ten. And six ones.
Very good.
So, let's see. And 6 ones, okay?
So very good.
16. So now we will see which cover. Cover is blue.
No, we're doing the fourth one, right? 1 tens and 6 ones is the fourth one. Which is the color?
It is the color orange.
Very good. Now the fifth one.
Yes.
Last.
3 tens and 3 ones.
Yes. So 3 tens and 3 ones.
It is 33. So which color it is? Color pink.
Yes. Very good.